Welcome to easyayurveda.com. Today we are learning about an Ayurvedic tablet medicine called Lavangadivati. Tulya Lavangam, Maricha Akshafala Twachaha Syuhu, Sarvaihi Samo Nigatitaha, Khadirasya Saraha, Babbula Vrukshaja Kashaya Yutamcha Churnam, Kasan Nihanti, Gutika Ghatikasta Kante. Its ingredients are Lavanga, that is clove, Maricha, black pepper, Aksha, that is Vibhitaki, Khadirasara, that is hardwood extract of black katechu or acacia katechu. Clove, black pepper and Vibhitaki are taken 10 grams each. Khadirasara or hardwood extract of acacia katechu is taken 30 grams. That is equal to the total part of clove, black pepper and Vibhitaki. Then water decoction or kashaya of babbula, acacia arabica, is taken in quantity sufficient. The fine powder of first four ingredients is ground with babbula kashaya and a semi-solid paste is made and pills are prepared out of it in a size of 250 to 500 mg. So these pills are used for the purpose of treatment of cough. It is used in Ayurvedic treatment of productive and non-productive cough, cold and allergic rhinitis conditions. Effect on Tridosha, it balances Vata and Kapha dosha. Its dose 1 to 2 tablets 2 to 3 times a day before or after food as directed by Ayurvedic doctor. It can be used for a period of 3 to 6 months. Side effects: overdosage may cause slight burning sensation in stomach. Keep out of reach and sight of children, store in a cool, dry place. It can be administered during pregnancy just for 1 to 2 weeks time. It can be administered during lactation period and in children. Its reference is found in Vaidya Jeevana, Shwasakasa Chikitsa and also is found in Ayurvedic Formulary of India, Volume 1. Manufacturers, Dabur Baidyanath manufacture this. Divya Pharmacy manufacture the same product in the name of Divya Lavangadivati. Expiry date 2 years from the date of manufacture. So that's it about Lavangadivati. To learn more, please visit easyayurveda.com.